Mabuhay from Northern California. I'm Ines Garma. I'm going to show you how to make a chata today. Are you ready to have fun? Well, then, let's get going! Here are the ingredients that you'll need for the chata. Carrots, onions, red bell peppers, all julienne, salted cabbage, pineapple, raisins, and cut garlic. You'll also need your brine, which has bay leaf and julienne ginger. You're going to take all of your ingredients and put it in a bowl and mix it in with your brine. Mix everything until it's well incorporated. Here's your finished chata.